You guys have anything to say?
Why'd you try to cover it up?
You guys actually smoke pot in the room with the dead bodies?
Any regrets?